Right, just like, up to like the time I told you.
Put that one and then pull that one. Click it. Pull that one.
That one.
There's a light switch in the hallway on the right.
That one, right there. That was good.
The one in the kitchen too.
The one in the kitchen.
Not right there. Not right there. Not right there. No, no, no. Forward to the right. Yes. Click the one above the sink.
The one above the sink.
Above the sink. There's one above the sink.
Who invited Ryan?
Oh, my God. Oh, damn. False alarm.
Oh, lame.
Are you with Greg? Is he really mad at us? Why?
You should be composed, girl. So how's the weather now?
Good.
Look at his face! Are you seeing his face? Are you not seeing his face?
Oh! There that is!
Remind once more and pause it. Remind thrice more time.
Right here! Look at this guy.
What's he doing?
Oh, it needs to be way better. And then she just goes, "You ruined Toy Story for me. I'm sorry I ruined Toy Story for you by making a perfectly reasonable explanation."
Observation.
His name's fucking Woody. Is that true?
Oh, his name is Woody. The Mind Super guy sucks anyway. He doesn't even have a gun.
I have the creepiest toys in my room. Like, you and I.
Greg, what kind of toys?
No, like.
And then fucking potato head. It's just like, he's a big douchebag. No one wants to hang out. It's fucking an ugly piece of shit. He's a douchebag.
Who invited that kid?
Who invited that kid?
Who invited that kid? And everyone's like, shut up.
That no one wants to use.
Oh, look at him. He's just
that would happen to him. What a douche.
Ground
in the background.
Hit the ball.
No, he's holding his.
He's holding his gun. He's blowing it off. What the hell are you talking about?
What? No,
he's just choking the ball.
It does look like he's ripping
it. Michael Phelps in the flesh, right there, man.
Oh my God.
It's like anti-flesh. That's like in the drawing.
God, he's so.
Dude, they did that on purpose. Woody. Oh, see it. Why would he ever have Bo Peep there in the first place? Why would he just have Woody and fucking Buzz Lightyear?
That's all
you never have Bo Peep.
Who is this Andy
kid? Yeah, who's this kid?
You don't know what he's
you
like.
You wouldn't have Bo Peep. You would be made fun of by your friends.
At school? This kid goes home and plays this Bo Peep.
And then he hangs out with these, like, wrestler types. This cow doesn't even have a damn gun.
I know. He's a pussy cowboy. Puss boy.
Oh, boom. Boom, daddy.
This is Woody, and this is Andy's room. That's all I wanted to say. And also,
wait, did you see his legs there? Oh my God.
This is all I wanted to say.